gathered here today to pay our respects to someone who was dear to so many of us. Just as the Israelites wandered through the valley in search of bountiful pasture.
Ah! Hey, man. Ah, I can talk.
Cell phone karma. It's real.
Kyocera.
Brother three out in the deep and you ended up three.
How'd you know that?
The ghost told me. I'm telling you there isn't the same as the ghost.
I'm telling you there's not.
I'm telling you there is. How would I know all this stuff if there wasn't?
I don't know. Maybe it just kind of popped in your head or something.
It didn't. I've seen your whole house.
How do you know what it looks like?
I've never been in your house.
One time, that was like when you were 2 years old.
I don't
that
remember.
That was a long time ago.
It has three bedrooms upstairs. Aaron's, yours, and Terry and Dawn's. And you have a basement downstairs with a bathroom and a Nintendo. And a table where you play bank. And you have a chalkboard and an eraser and chalk. You have the 7-Up thing with flip-flops in it. You have under stairs with stuff under there. You have a garage outside. Upstairs you have a living room and a kitchen. You have baby rabbits.
Okay, that's enough. Who's telling you all this? What's your name?
I don't know. She said I'll find out later.
God, I don't even know what's in my basement. Now what are we going to say?
I'll tell you what. Everything that's in there.
You don't have to tell me everything.
I know there's dog biscuits. I know there's a basement under the stairs where like a little storage under the stairs. I know there's a chalkboard, chalk, eraser. I know there's money in this little round thing. I know there's a 7-8 box with flip-flops. I know there's
a cup of... I understand.
But I'm telling you that I know all this stuff from that girl.
I don't understand what girl. Do you?
She's right there, standing up.
Where?
Right there.
There.
She said her name was Janet. Lea Sivage.
What's your last name?
My name's Jennifer Lea Sivage. She said she was 16 when she died, 1983. June 26th.
Weird.
That's my mom's birthday. Chrissy, she's just right there standing.
I don't even see her. Here, I want to drive now. It's my turn. My
she
boat.
Said,
my boat. I found it.
And she said that, but Chrissy, something strange. My name's Jennifer Lea Sivage. She said she was 16 when she died. She said June 26th when she died.
Mom, where are you seeing all this from?
She said 1983. My mom's birthday, June 26th. Just, something strange.
can't be. No. She said she was my sister.
I must have died before I was born.
Well, she's 16. She had to have, duh. Or only 10 and
my
a half.
My mom must have never told me. She must have forgot about her.
Probably did.
You ain't my sister. There's no way. No wonder I'm seeing her. When they die, they're ghosts.
Garden.
It's a ghost, I'm telling you. But it's strange.
I found the rope.
Sivage. And I'm not.
Let me choke you. So you won't see ghosts anymore?
You get me all creepy thinking about all those dumb ghosts and stuff.
Yep, she's true. She's sitting here beside me.
I gotta go now. Can you come back some other time?
Yeah.
Well, if you do, don't bring your dumb ghost with you.
Thank you. 12 to go. Oops, that's the wrong one, I confess. But what's one crocodile's tooth, more or less? Then suddenly the jaws went snap.
She'll kill me.
Where in the world have you been?
Well, I've been at the cemetery. And my sister does a ghost. She's been taking me to her places. It's her secret.
Spike, Spike!
Her favorite places. And I've been getting new friends and stuff like that. Well, just whatever you do, just don't tell my mom.
Yeah, why
not? No, because she probably won't believe me.
Well, I believe you.
I know, but my mom. You know how she is. She'll cuss the heck out of me.
So, I was wondering if you wanted to go skating with me.
Oh, no, I can't. I got something very important to my mom.
Well, can you tell me?
I've already told you. Well, I did, actually. I told you half of it. See, this guy, the ghost, my sister, has been telling me that a guy is trying to kill me. And he's going to come in the house and do all kinds of stuff to me and just try to kill me. Well, I just really got to go.
In the world,
are
you breathing like that?
I need